Hello, my name is Nicole Davis, and I live in Carson, California. When working towards environmental justice, it is important to have focus when going towards the set goal. Environmental justice has a history of being disregarded and ignored until it's too late, meaning that without focus, it's most likely that nothing is going to change, especially if done half-heartedly. As a passionate youth, I e-started environmental justice. I have been given an opportunity to help fix the multitude of bikes that have been forgotten on buses and trains. Most of these bikes have been here for decades, collecting dust, having missing tires, having a missing chain, and East Yard has took it upon themselves to gather all these bikes and fix them up, giving them a whole new brand of life and giving it back to the community. We are also promoting bike safety by giving bike lights, helmets, while also help reduce the challenge and reducing the carbon emissions. In a world where environmental justice and climate equity coexist together, everyone will benefit from such a thing, especially the younger generation. The youth that will outlive the older generation that ignored such warning when it came to our environment and the world we live in for decades. And East Yard is taking part in helping by doing the things they've been doing since their founding.